So my fiance and I just bought a house, and we're currently renovating our guest room slash Nick's office until we convert our garage and he can move in there. This is the vibe we're going for, like a moody gentleman's study kind of thing. The problem is, we only have a trundle bed from our old place and a crappy desk we bought when we thought working from home would just be temporary. Not really the vibe, but we've got to start somewhere, and that somewhere is with the walls. We already renovated the floors and painted the walls white when we first moved in, so we're able to start painting right away with this moody beetroot relish by Country Living, which you can find at Homebase. And we got to painting, making sure to use the roller over where we cut in with a brush to get rid of the brush strokes. And after getting red in a lot of places we shouldn't have, we finally finished the walls and got to do some very satisfying tape pulls. We then put all the furniture back in, added some cushions, some blinds, and some artwork to finish off the room as much as we could for the time being, and this is what it looks like. Next, we'll be swapping out the light fixture, getting a new desk and chair for Nick, and doing something to this back wall.